There's hardly any wind. This is less than 1,000 feet. Zoom in. Grab the picture. He's not on the path. And there's another one coming directly over the house also. Less than 1,000 feet too. He's going, both these planes were going east at that time. Now he's starting his landing approach. He's just over US-1 at this time.